And new at noon, we learned this morning that Tyson Foods has announced the closure of 4 of its chicken plants. The decision came after the company reported a $417 million loss from its last fiscal quarter on Monday. Now, the 4 facilities are in North Little Rock, Corydon, Indiana, and Dexter and Noel, Missouri. The North Little Rock plant is expected to close by October 7th, while the others are set to close sometime in the first half of next year.